Mi je bila čast i zadovoljstvo ugostiti njenu ekscelenciju ambasadoricu države Izrael u Hrvatskoj zajedno sa zamjenicom župana gospođom Vivianom Benussi, gdje sam ambasadoricu upoznao sa povješću grada Pule, našim planovima razvoja i uglavnom smo se doticali ekonomskih tema, određenih investicija koje su gospodarstvenici iz područja Izraela izvršili kako u Hrvatsku, tako i u Istarsku županiju i u gradu Pulu, na što nas je i ambasadorica upozorila da bi sigurno toga bilo i više kada bi određene birokratske prepreke uklonili. Dakle, prema njenom stavu određene birokratske prepreke su još uvijek glavni razlog zašto investicija nema više kod nas. Dotakli smo se normalno i područja turizma, znači da jedan značajan broj izraelskih turista dolazi u Hrvatsku na odmor, gdje mislimo da postoji potencijal razvoja i vjerujem da evo, možemo koristiti određene iskustva koje država Izrael ima, pogotovo kad govorimo o razvoju poljoprivrede, upotrebi tehnologija, upotrebi voda, i mislim da evo, u svakom slučaju drago mi je bilo ugostiti gospođu ovdje u Puli. Nadam se da će biti još prilike da razgovaramo o mogućoj međusobnoj suradnji.
This is my first time since I came to office 7 months ago. I wanted very much to see Istria. Some of your regions, other regions I've already seen in the country, but Istria was one of which I wanted really much to see, and here I am. And I've already been yesterday in Rovinj, which is a beautiful site. I have to admit, you have many beautiful sites in this country. And I was very pleased with the welcome which I received here from the mayor of the city, Pula, and of course from the deputy of the župan. And this is the first time, my first time, but definitely not the last time. The mayor said, yes, we would like to have more cooperation in the economic field with Istria as much as with Croatia. And yes, you do have some laws and some systematic problems which are an obstacle to our business to come here, to this country. There were some attempts already previously. I believe that there will be much more than that. But in any case, everyone is waiting for some changes which could make it easier for foreign businesses, including our own, to come here. And we talked about tourism, because you are a region which develops tourism.